The alien invasion of Earth began so quietly we barely...
Something is blocking all surveillance over the entire U.S. zone of alienation. UNX dispatched several recon units throughout the area last night, and one team has failed to report back. They were investigating the lost city of Ashland, Nebraska. Go in and get our troops out of there.
I've had drinks with some of these guys, Captain. Hope we find them alive.
This place has been dead for decades, lost during the initial invasion.
Buildings appear to be fortified. Looks like the locals put up a good fight. Transponder signal coming from above street level. Try to access the rooftops. Like they went down fighting, but there could be survivors elsewhere.
SMG.
Press on, Captain.
Power shot.
Picking up another transponder signal nearby. Keep your eyes on your automap.
SMG. lost. The others must have survived the attack and moved on. Another one down. They didn't stand a chance.
Faint readings from the remaining transponders. Looks like the rest of the squad fell back to the hospital.
Makes sense. It would be one of the first places the locals fortified.
SMG. Power shot. SMG.
Transponder signal. Keep your eyes open, Captain. You're almost on top of it. Check the car lock.
Power critical.
Thank you. I expected Zeno's activity. Nothing on this scale.
Reset.
SMG.
Thank you.
Incredibly valuable data.
Thanks, Colonel. Captain, proceed to the extraction point.
Stardust inbound for extraction. I heard the news. Next time, kill a few extra Xenos for me, will you?